Sundays. No Sundays. No!
Hello?
Hi.
Hi. What's up?
Please don't get all, we're broken up.
Yeah?
But so, I was thinking about how you are to talk to.
And, how I sometimes think about
how I like to,
sometimes have involvement and sometimes we don't, so.
You miss me.
What? No.
No, you don't miss me at all.
Oh, shit.
Listen, it's okay. I mean, sometimes what you want and what you feel aren't always the same thing.
Yeah. That's really true.
Well, I don't have any trouble saying it. I miss the shit out of your stupid tits.
Yeah. They're both pretty stupid. They both flunked out of tit school.
Yeah?
The left one is,
like, almost clinically retarded.
I want to come on your retarded tits.
I'm hanging up now.
Wait, please.
What?
Well, what are you doing right now?
What do you mean?
I mean, where are you and what are you doing?
I'm home and I'm talking to you.
No, I mean, like, are you sitting? Are you standing? What exactly are you doing?
Why?
Because I'm always wondering that. I'm always wondering where you are and where you're standing and what exactly you're up to.
You are?
Yeah, all the time.
Well, I'm sitting on my couch. My legs are stretched out and crossed one over the other.
Which leg is on top?
The right one. My hand is on the phone.
Which is on my face.
What happened? You only have one hand now?
No. The other's in my lap and... Are you trying to turn me on right now?
Why are you... Are you being that?
Well, I'm not saying, but I may be interested in what you right now may be wearing.
I'm wearing a jeans and a
t-shirt.
Well, take your pants off then.
You want me to?
Yeah, I do.
Wait, you take off your pants first?
No.
Yes.
Oh. Okay, there.
You didn't really do it. I want to hear you do it.
You want to hear me take my pants off?
Yeah, I want to hear you take your pants off.
Okay. Here goes the belt. What is that?
Nothing. It's nothing.
That's nothing?
Jane is having a sleepover.
And you're trying to have phone sex with me? Gross. Bye.